for he promises them to help them. Somebody would be with them always to fill them, to help them, and fill them with love.
But what does that have to do with Pentecost?
So even if we don't see Jesus,